Allah addresses us in Surah Al-A'raf several times by using the term Ya Bani Adama, O children of Adam. Amazing. It is an honor to be called after the first of our species. And Allah saying, you are children of Adam. I want to give you advice. O children of Adam, listen to this. Now we're listening. So let's go through some of these where Allah says, O children of Adam, what exactly is He talking about? The first thing He mentions in verse number 26 of Surah Al-A'raf, He says, يَا بَنِي آدَمَ قَدْ أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكُمْ لِبَاسًا يُوَارِي سَوْآتِكُمْ وَرِيشًا. O children of Adam, I have sent down to you clothing that will cover your private parts and adornment. And Allah says, وَلِبَاسُ التَّقْوَى ذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ. Remember, the clothing of piety is the best. So Allah is telling us, I've sent you clothing to cover yourselves, giving you the main aim of clothes. Some people nowadays clothe in order to reveal. That's a sign of the hour. The prediction of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he says, people will cover to be uncovered. People will cover to show, whereas primarily we are supposed to cover to cover. Subhanallah. So remember that Allah is telling you, O children of Adam, I have sent you clothing to cover. To cover, that's the main aim, to cover your private parts. And Allah is saying, as adornment. Now when He speaks of that adornment, He quickly tells you, remember to clothe yourselves with the clothing of piety, of modesty. That modest wear and that clothing of piety is what Allah will be pleased with. So Allah is telling you, libasu taqwa dhalika khair. You want to achieve comfort, make sure you're dressed in the most appropriate way. Don't be from among those who really wants to reveal the beauty that Allah has concealed within your private parts and you want to show it off. Allah says, don't do that. You'll plunge yourself into crisis. The best from amongst you. Here Allah says, libasu taqwa dhalika khair. What is better for you is the clothing of piety. To wear the clothing of piety would mean to cover according to what Allah's told you to do. And also to adorn yourself with piety means it's not all about your clothing alone, but it is about your character, your conduct, the do's and don'ts, the way you carry yourself as a human being. All of that is included in the term libasu taqwa, the clothing of piety. You cannot be covered from head to toe and still do that which is immoral. And you cannot be a person who is not bothered about how they address others or how they carry themselves and simply say, I've grown my beard, I've perhaps just covered my private parts. It's not good enough. But what Allah wants you to do holistically, ensure that your dressing is also appropriate and it's that of piety, and your attitude, your character, your relationship with Allah and the rest of the creatures of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also that of piety, then you will be able to achieve that comfort even in times of crisis. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all goodness.